Good morning, Lincoln Lions. This is Mr. Conan. And yes, back by popular demand, my COVID hair. Lots of kids have been asking to see it again. So I pulled it out, kind of brushed it up. It's ready for today. Hopefully you have that same COVID hair today, and show me in pictures if you do. This is your daily announcements for Wednesday, June 3rd, 2020. Every day, we stand for the pledge. Please stand. 3, 2, 1. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Next, we hop right into Lincoln's spirit on three. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Lincoln's spirit makes us proud, respectful lions above the crowd. Our spirit makes us try our best and challenges us to encourage the rest. All right, our announcements are next. Students, as you know, we don't have Leap Up Day this year, but you will be finding out who your teacher is on your report card. You'll have a room number. We'll have the list of which teacher will be in each room. Teachers are writing a bio about themselves to put into report cards, as well as some of you are doing Zoom meetings with your new teacher, while others are making videos. So you should get a good idea on who your teacher will be for next year. All right, reverse parade, which is a goodbye parade. Be June 4th, which is Thursday, from 6 to 6:45, out front of our school. Drive by the front of our school with signs or just honk and wave. Say goodbye to your teachers and Mr. Conan. All right, K-5, we have report card handout on June 5th. It starts at 8 o'clock in the morning for kindergarten and goes all the way to 10:30 for fifth grade. And lastly, we're going to celebrate our sixth graders at our honk and wave, which will be June 5th at 12 o'clock. Teachers will have a full staff meeting, a certified staff meeting today at noon. There are going to be some topics we're going to talk about that get us ready for next year. All right, talent show. We are doing the talent show today. We're not going to read a book just to save time. Yesterday, we watched the first 8 minutes of the JACO Awards. I didn't know what the JACO meant. If you forgot, it's John Conan Awards. I did not know that. That was fantastic. The Acre Girls did such a beautiful job with the talent show. I hope you like it. And leave some comments for them on our Facebook page to let them know that they did extraordinary work. Also, thanks to Ms. Harrell, Ms. Ferradas, Ms. Oaks, and Ms. Gordillo for making sure all the talent got chosen and put into that video. All right, so let's watch from, we watched the first 8 minutes, we'll watch the next 8 minutes. Are you ready, Ms. Acra? Here we go.
Thank you. I know this means a ton. Our next JACO goes to Best Rock Piano. Our nominees are The Edge by Lady Gaga, Rockin' Out by Cindy Trunkle, Piano Man by Billy Joel, and Tiny Dancer by Elton John. And the winner is... Cindy Trunkle!
My name is Cindy Trunkle, and I'm going to play piano. The song I'm doing is Rock Piano by Jennifer.
Champions, and Journey, Don't Stop Believing. And the winner is Cambrian Anson.
Cambrian Anson. I'm Mr. Flintoff and my age is 10 years old. Today, my talent will be I will sing happy birthday to you all. Here I go. Juliet, Juliet, no.
Chips to her.
Our next JCO is going to Best Dance Solo. Our nominees are Kevin Bacon, Fred Astaire, Iris Moore, and Marilyn Monroe. And the winner is Iris Moore. Sadly, Iris can't come here to pick up her own trophy, so Haven Acre is here to pick it up for her. Thank you. I know this means the world to her. Our next JCO gets the Best Performance of a Song About Moons. Our nominees are Bad Moon Rising by CCR, Lunar Eclipse by Maren Marshall, Moon Shadow by Cat Stevens, and Man of the Moon by R.E.M. And the winner is Maren Marshall.
Hi, my name is Maren. I am a fourth grader. I'm going to be playing Lunar Eclipse in the Piano Adventure series.
Sadly, Marin can't come to pick up her own award. So Haven Acre is here to pick it up for her.
Thank you.
I know this means infinity group over her.
All right, and we'll stop right there. That is the next 8 minutes that we had for our talent show. Congratulations to all those participants that took part in the next section. Again, we'll watch 8 more minutes tomorrow as well. All right, let's move on to our positive warrior section. John Gordon, a well-known motivational speaker and author, talks about being positive, not because life is easy, but because life is hard. And I believe we must continue finding the positive not only at home, but also outside the walls of our house. As you know, I've been counting down the top 5 things that I love about Lincoln. Number 5 was the school culture we have here. Number 4 was the community. And number 3 today is the parents. Yes, number 3 is the parents. Parents have been amazing. So many advocate for their needs of their children and working with them to make sure that we are on the path to creating intelligent problem solvers has been a mission of mine. I have loved working with them through the PTA and all the parents who just come into school asking what they can do to support our school and their child. And for the first time in my 9 years, this last year, we had 100% parent-teacher conference participation. Yes, that means someone from every family at Lincoln either came in for conferences or did so over the phone. I'm so proud of this number, and that comes from a phenomenal parent group at Lincoln. So, number 3, what I love about Lincoln, the parents. All right, moving on to our last section of the day. Each day we'll be bringing you a motivational song to get you ready for remote learning. If you'd like to nominate a song, you can't because I'm doing all of them this week. And my next song that I'm nominating, it's from the Imagine Dragons. It says, It's Time. And the reason why I chose It's Time, because I believe it's time for you to take a break. Take a break, de-stress, have some fun, and get ready for probably another strange year. You can do it. I know you can. So let's listen to Imagine Dragons, It's Time. Go be a positive warrior. And go Lion Pride. Yes.